Mark Lethierry, here with the Rockett Pedals Lemonade Booster Pedal. This thing is kind of designed to take care of all of your clean boost and treble boost and mid boost and bass boost needs. Bletchley Belch Fire 45 amplifier. Naylor 1x12 cabinet, a Lentz Telecaster with this huge, gigantic baseball neck, which is making my little girl hands rather uncomfortable, but I'm going to make it work for you. So what we've got here in this nice little yellow box, volume knob, tone knob, and then these three switches. And this is kind of where the magic of the Lemonade happens, because it really allows you to dial in all different kinds of boosts. I'll start with the center button, switch. In the up position, it's a treble boost, right? In the middle position, it's just a regular clean boost. And then in the bottom position, it's a fat boost, which you're going to get a lot more low mids. And then on either side here, on the left side, we have a voice knob, which is kind of like, how would you describe it? Thick and thin style voicing for each one of the boost cycles. And then on the right side, we have a cut knob, which is essentially a treble cut. And that also applies to each one of the boosts. The stuff I was playing at the beginning, I had it in the middle here as a regular clean boost. So I'll just kind of let you know. Let me play my direct signal here. Slightly out of tune guitar. Rock and roll, who cares? What? Okay, so we have a lot of fun here at Rockett Pedals, obviously. Here's my direct signal, hopefully it's in tune. Good enough. With the boost on. You hear all those little tiny frequencies kind of coming through. Alright, let's check out these switches in the middle here. Let's go to a treble boost. Woo! A stank on it. It's as trebly as it will get. Okay, so right now I've got it in treble boost mode. So here's my direct signal. Yeah, you country guys will probably maybe dig. Let's take it down to the fat boost. So I'm going to put the switch all the way down. Ah, you can already kind of hear the low end's kind of coming in. So, one of the things I like to use this thing for, I'll put it in the clean boost mode, kind of bump these the volume on up here up a little bit. I play in a lot of funk bands, so like what I'll do is maybe be playing kind of a funk rhythm. And then when it's time to take a solo, maybe instead of like stepping on a distortion pedal or something and playing notes, I'll just step on a Lemonade and kind of do like a rhythmic solo, so. Thank you. might not have been like Prince worthy. Maybe I'll bring a drummer next time. Anyway, okay, the last thing I want to demonstrate is what they call the full boost mode, and this is just where it just hits the front end of the amp. Really is gonna hopefully kick this guy into a little bit of overdrive here, depending on how hard I play. So here's my bypass signal. And with the pedal engaged. Now, I mean, you got a serious amount of boost right there. Check it out, rockettpedals.com. Thanks for watching.